time, Marshal.
Well, I was in the neighborhood.
Such a nice night for a walk, too.
Did you get the artifact?
Dug it out of the wreckage. Not a scratch on it.
Any enemy activity?
Just some Azarian scouts. Of course, now they know we're here.
We need to scout out a clearing.
Way ahead of you. There's a spot about 2 clicks away. Perfect for a dropship.
There's not gonna be a dropship. We're bringing the Atlantis down.
Holy sh... Can you do that?
Piece of cake.
All right, Marines, look sharp. We're moving out. Stay close, Marshal. If we get separated, I'll come find you.
Let's go!
missile set down. Secure the area. There are two entrances to the clearing. We gotta cover them both. Benelli, get between those rocks and set up a turret. I'll block the entrances with field generators. Should buy us some time.
Acquired your beacon. Touchdown in 5 minutes.
Huh?
1 minute.
Hit him down! I got him!
Great piece of flying back there.
It is a pleasure to serve it.
Docking with the Marine ship looked tricky too.
A maneuver I have practicing many times. It was an honor to reunite those men with their fighting unit.
Do you have a course plotted?
Yes. A place called Hell. At least, Ida told me to go to Hell. So that is my plan.
Where's
Ida? Ida is in the briefing room. And Isaac is in the weapons bay.
See you later.
Telling me, is this Ida, the same Ida who won the Battle of Tycho and brought victory in the Strider Wars?
Why do you ask?
She is very famous among my people.
Excuse me.
We are approaching Hell, a frozen moon orbiting the planet Gigan. A gas giant in the Iso star system. Legion is an Axon Corporation research facility on Hell, working closely with the TCA, the organization we also proudly serve. Commander Hawkins says there have been no transmissions from the station for 18 hours. Our mission is to find out why. The base has 4 research modules located around a central hub. Each of the labs focuses on a different area of weapons research. Here's a look at the surrounding terrain. You'll sit down here. This bridge leads into the base. By the way, the commander mentioned the researchers are working on an artifact that sounds a lot like the one we recovered from Sanctuary. You don't suppose they could be related, do you? That's it. Isaac should have your weapons ready. God knows he's had enough time.
Got more gear for you. Turns out that energy rifle you nabbed from the Azarians had a limiter on it. Maybe the Scar didn't want to give anything too powerful to their slaves. Anyway, I took the limiter off, and now it's a real weapon. I call it the Shock Lance. The alt-fire is an EMP burst that'll fry anything electronic. I've also loaded up the shotgun you found on Sanctuary and scrounged some toxic grenades for your launcher. You want to take a closer look? I modified one of the Azarian energy rifles to make it more powerful. Primary fire generates 2 plasma bolts that don't do much damage, but the refire rate is high, which lets you put a lot of hits on a target in a short amount of time. Alt-fire creates an EMP field that will seriously screw up any machinery it hits. This is an M700 12-gauge semi-automatic shotgun. Absolutely lethal close-up and pretty damn good at mid-range. The alt-fire puts out explosive incendiary slugs with a wider spread and a more limited range.
What about the gas grenade?
It sprays out a cloud of neurotoxic gas that is so caustic it eats right through metal armor.
What else can you tell me about Hell?
Gigan is a gas giant planet, about 11 times the diameter of Earth. Hell is one of its 14 moons. Hell's surface is mostly rock covered by spires of ice and slush. The atmosphere is nitrogen and methane, along with complex compounds like ethane, hydrogen cyanide, and others. Thermal vents spew this poison into the thick, soupy sky, and it falls back to the surface as toxic chemical snow. Temperatures average around 250 degrees below zero Fahrenheit. Delightful.
Welcome to Elysium Weapons Research Facility. Please have your green identification badge displayed at all times.
Ida, did you remember to pack my green identification badge?
Yep. Should be right next to your pink library card. Don't worry about it. I'll hack the security system and they'll never be the wiser. Tough security. This might take longer than I thought.
Take your time. Looks like I'll be on this elevator till early next week. How's it coming with that security, Ida?
Still hacking. Done in a minute.
Guys?
What the? Hang on, John.
Please remain motionless for weapon scan. Scanning. Weapons detected. Relinquish all weapons. 30 seconds.
Sounds like they mean it, Ida.
Relinquish all weapons.
They really don't like guns.
Damn!
Anytime you're ready, Ida.
I'm working on it.
10 seconds. Defense turrets online.
Those look painful. Ida!
Got it.
Security override. Disengaging defense systems. Thank you, and have a nice day.
So, did you have it all along? Or do you just like making me sweat?
Go to hell, Dalton.
Ida, can you hack through this door?
Schematics look like spaghetti. You'll have to figure something out on your end.
John Dalton, TCA Marshal. Who are you?
Jensen, maintenance for Area 9.
Where is everybody?
Dead. They're all dead.
What happened?
Alarms went off. They told me to barricade the door. And then there was an explosion. I crawled here to get fixed up, but I must have passed out.
Can you walk?
Yeah, I think so.
I have to check out the rest of the facility. How can I get past the fire in the ops area?
You can go through the control room on the second floor. I know the security code. There's a lift on the other side.
Okay, follow me. You heard the man, Ida. Everyone's dead.
I guess that explains the radio silence.
But what killed them?
I'm picking up life forms further in. My guess is you'll soon find out.
I'll open the door for you.
Most recent log entry. Playback.
Help! Emergency! This is Elysium. We need military support. The experiments went bad. Some of them got out, and now they're everywhere. We built a blockade, but we don't know how long it'll last. Please, send help.
They're coming through! Let them through! I got some. Back off, Sheffield! Those containers are flammable! Come on, you bastards! Eat flame!
No, don't!
Playback complete.
Doc, it's dead. I can't take this. What's that? They're in the walls. They're coming back. Look out! Ugh.